sidebar. A goal for the Pies makes it tricky for the Hawks in September. If they can hang on, well, anything is possible.
There's still a lot of Collingwood players stuck in their back 50. They've really got to push up the ground now.
No point stopping the score now, is it, for Collingwood? Like, how's the one behind the players to get up into the centre square?
One of the script riders got left in them. Lewis to ground. Gunston, brilliant, to Mitchell. Little get to Smith. Hard down the line, bouncing ball. Going to come back inside. Pioppolo, wanted Sicily. Still Pioppolo. 15 seconds.
They do it better than anyone else, the close games. You just saw the way Mitchell there had the option to turn in board. Instead, chose to go boundary side. Very cleverly done.
Well, everything has to go right from here for Collingwood to win. Gunston trying to knock it out. Smith's got it. Clock is down to seven. Smith stayed in there for a while as if consuming time and then gets it forward. One last roll of the dice. I don't think they've got time. There's the siren. What a remarkable game.
Sydney by five, Collingwood by one. Looking for your health, don't you, I think?